remember the name of our project?
Rent.
Hi, I'm Kimi. I'm a developer stream student currently learning in Term 3.
Hi, I'm Monica. I'm a designer stream student currently in Term 4.
Welcome to WMDD. Today, we are going to sharing some learning tips for new WMDD students.
So let's get started.
How to thrive in WMDD, the survival kit. Step 1, utilize the blended learning method for effective learning.
That's a lot of learning time.
That's right. It's a classic WMDD. First things you need to know is, at WMDD, we use blended learning method, which is a method of active learning.
That's right.
Active learning is widely implemented in post-secondary institutions.
Simply put, learning does not have to be limited to the classroom. It consists of a pre-class, in-class, and post-class learning.
Step 2, rock the blended learning.
Time for an example. This class contains 3 hours of WWW components. That means you'll have to go over learning materials outside of class. At first, I did not know what WWW meant, but it basically means that 3 hours of learning happens online and 2 hours of learning happens in class.
That is your pre-class material. View those videos and prepare before going to the class. If there are any post-class materials, view those videos before beginning your assignment or project. The good thing is you can learn your own pace. It means you can pause a video and go back a little bit if you don't understand.
That's the beauty of active learning.
So active!
Keep going. Good for you.
Step 3. Embrace the challenges.
The most effective technique to follow along is?
To follow along.
That's right. In WMDD, it's all about rolling up your sleeves and getting hands-on. That means you need to get an extra screen, one for watching your instructor's videos and one for the follow-along. Try to get an external monitor, hunt one on Facebook Marketplace or elsewhere. I got mine in my first week, along with the desk, a total game changer.
Tablets or iPad also work, so please pick what you want.
Or you can go to the library and use the computer lab, but earphones required. Let's keep it civilized.
Do you have any advice for new students?
Complete the follow-along exercise before the class. Less stress, more learning. It's very beneficial.
And you can schedule your weekly online learning time and set aside time in your calendar a few days before class just to be ready.
Last but not least, please sleep a lot while you can.
Good luck and enjoy your time at Langara. See you.